This has nothing to do with Tua, but I hope Teddy B gets another chance as a starting quarterback this year. He is a great dude, more accurate and careful with the ball than a bunch of current NFL starters, and on a Dolphins team loaded with talent, his mistake-free style of play could easily lead them to their first playoff win since 2000.